Traveler, new missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board.
Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Advisor, Dahl Corporation, Day 224. The only conversations I have anymore are with this recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is... As I work, I spend the majority of days having conversations with people that are not there. 2 days ago, I explained to my mother how the translation program I was writing would greatly help me understand exactly what all this Aridan text I've been attempting to decipher actually means. My mother has been dead for 16 years. She was never actually interested in science to begin with. I'm unsure if I'm quite to the point of no return, but my stubbornness, which I got from her in the first place, will keep me here putting up with her until I find exactly where the vault is, or until I drive myself so far off the edge I do not remember why I was doing this in the first place.
Nailed it!
This is exciting. I think I might strip naked and run around to celebrate, but I'll do it during the dim cycle, for fear of prying eyes. Before overloading and melting four of my computer's 13-qubit operators, my program was able to decipher quite a bit more than I had been able to understand before. It will take a few days to fix, but I was able to find many repeated instances of an event that takes place every 200 years. It's repeated many times with a symbol that looks not unlike a circle with an upside-down V in it. It's possible that this is the vault. And something about the vault happens every 200 years. Tonight, for dinner, I will have eggs.
Kill him now! I love this damn thing!
It's time for another pound of flesh!
Day 480. 81. It's true. It's all true. My program did it. I'm now certain that the vault is here, and that the symbol has something to do with opening it. I checked and... triple-checked my findings, and it all seems to make sense. It looks like there are extreme measures to keep the vault secure, but that it can be opened every 200 years. The vault's contents must be extremely valuable, maybe better than the Atlas tech. But I cannot reveal this information to anyone just yet. If I'm wrong, I'm done, and if I'm right, the suits will claim it. I must find the vault myself. Find. Day 493. Doll Corporation just shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Dahl, and has funded my project. It's been especially profitable given how low their labor costs are. I wonder what Dahl will do with all the unpaid convicts they've been using to work their mines. I wonder if any of them will be my friends. What? Why are you always so jealous of me getting new friends? I'm turning you off. Ugh.
Thank you.
bad.
Get through!